Okay, guys, going to jump in here with another episode of House Flipper. Now, I've played this game very, very little, but I'm trying to talk my wife into playing it. On her account, she is absolutely fantastic at it, and she's serious about it. So I'm going to try to talk to her this weekend, get her to make an episode. But until then, you're stuck with me, so let's get busy and see what we can get into. Evelyn Halls, a bit of gravel and a couple of bushes. Baby on the way. Let's go to baby on the way. Hi there, Dee. My beautiful wife is finally pregnant, and we're now more busy than ever before, but very happy too. Have no idea what to get my hands dirty with. So there's so many things that I need doing before our precious princess arrives. We're 100% sure that it's a girl. We've gone ahead and bought a cute little house for the three of us. Unfortunately, it needs proper cleaning and preparation for our baby. I hope I can count on you to get the house in order. I would also like to ask if you could prepare the kids' room, buying the crib, changing station, possibly some toys. I put everything in your hands with this matter. You most definitely have to paint our princess's room a light rose color. Matt Marlowe. Wow. It is dirty. Oh, we got a paint roller now. That's kind of cool, I guess. Well, they're not going to let us sell that. Well, I remember when I had expected my first child. I know how this guy feels. Well, are we going to get done with it sometime today, or? Sorry, guys. Just got through eating, and it's kind of sticking with me a little bit. Look at here, honey. He's out there pulling weeds out of the flower bed. Huh. Well, I guess it wasn't for naught, huh? Huh? Yeah. Sorry, forgot, guys. I was recording here. Our landscaping company hadn't been doing a very good job, and I sent the guy an email yesterday alluding to that fact, and now I look out the window and the landscape company's out there. He's supposed to meet with me tomorrow, the owner of the company, and now I look out there and the landscape company's pulling weeds out of the yard. So at least they're trying, right? They're trying to clean things up. But I'm glad they're. Ooh. I didn't know you could just press the E on your keyboard and your bed would be made up. Hey, that's kind of cool. Let's try that in my bedroom. All right, it looks like we've got all the rooms done, right? Let's go clean some windows now, I guess. So we're cleaning up the baby's room. Clean it up, paint it, lots of toys for him. New papa. Yeah. Proud Papa. What we need to do in here? Paint with color, pastel pink. All right, let's go find us some pastel pink. Pastel pink by many. This should be 1, 2, 3. Let's get that many anyway. Start over here. think I need to. Need some more dirt in there. Bedroom's all done, yes. Bathroom's done. Well, we got paid $6,170 for this. Can you believe that? All right. We've completed that one. Let's see what else we got here. Give it a look, see what it looked like before and after. All right, let's go back to the office and see what else we got here. Walls to knock down, additional walls, emerald walls. Let's finish in, let's do this one. Got electrical out somewhere in here, it needs to be fixed. So is it gonna be back here behind all this? I don't see electrical outlet back here. Ah, there it is. Well, maybe not. Yeah, that's the only outlet in the room. It's got to be it. Yeah, this game's kind of funny that way sometimes. Oh, they'll let you sit down in chairs now, honey. There is no other electrical outlet in this room, so that's got to be it. All right, so I'm being informed by my wife that that is not the right outlet, that this would be the right outlet. Yes, I cheated with my wife. And she's wrong because there is no outlet over here. No, it's back behind the cabinet. There it is. Oh, come on now. Boy, precise much, are we? All righty. So all you big builders out there, remember, your wife knows better than you do. Alrighty. Now let's put this room back together. By the way, guys, you turn objects by your scroll wheel. In case you were wondering. All right, paint with the colors. Choose some gray. That's it, boys. Look at there. Finish this room. Oh, crap. Finally. Gotta straighten that carpet up. Much better. Alrighty, uh-oh. Close that. I don't want us to clean the windows, did it? Walk. So, anyway, it didn't tell us on our window to clean windows. So, what was that? I guess we got anything to do in this room. Done with that room. Okay, we gotta pair another electrical outlet over here. This is what I like doing. If I could put stuff together and take stuff apart, and if there was a game like that, that would be for me. That's why I like Car Mechanic Simulator so much. I'm a huge fan of Car Mechanic Simulator 2018. Matter of fact, I've got some videos on here of it. So. That job is complete too. Made $1,234.19. Yes, we did. All right, guys. We're going to end it there. Usually like to keep my videos around 30 minutes long, so a little long on this one. We're going to keep it there. Come back here a little bit later and do another session. So thank you for joining me. Get back to where we need to be, and y'all have a great day. Well, I'll be done.